Are you with us? Are you against us? Are you with us? This song's called Blood Infections. Show me. Camden Town tonight. Thank you guys so much. We are Frnkiero on the Cellabration. We come from New Jersey. And it is nothing short of a privilege to be here with you guys tonight. Thank you so much. Lennon, I've been thinking about this show. I've been thinking about this show since we got off stage at our last London show in November. Thank you guys very, very much. You're making my dreams come true. Thank you. Alright. So these songs, some of these songs I wrote in my basement. You guys got a basement? No, you don't. None of you motherfuckers have basements here. What the fuck? I got a basement. I got guitars in my basement. And I write songs in my basement. This is a song I wrote on my guitar in my basement. It's called Smoke Rings. It goes out to all of you. Right.
Yeah.
together. Stitches, you guys know the word? Yeah? Alright, it's a test. It's a test. You ready? I'll start you off. played a lot of shows in my life. I've been in a lot of bands, a lot of miles. I've said at times that, oh wow, this might be like, you know, this is a really fun tour, this is a great tour, this might be the best tour I've ever been on, but I say at this point in my life, 33 years in, and probably 800,000 trillion miles under my belt, this is one of the funnest tours I've ever been on, and a lot of that has to do with the company that we've shared on this tour. So that includes all the bands, that includes Excess Of, the Homeless Gospel Choir, Milk Teeth. That includes the wonderful crew that have been traveling with us. That's Paolo, that's Eddie, that's Cara, that's Paul, that's G. And that involves all the wonderful people that have worked at the venues that we've been at. They've taken care of us and the people that have come to see the shows. And it also goes out to all of you that have come to many shows or just one, or just to show support for the band. So thank you guys very, very much. It truly means a lot, and it comes from the tops of our hearts. So thank you guys. So we can just as loud an applause as you can for all the bands that played tonight. Thank you guys. I played this room 100 years ago, and I had a great time. And when we knew we were going to do a headline show for the first time over here, I requested to play the Barfly because I had a first show there once, and it was fantastic. And we did that, and when we knew we were going to do a bigger one, and we were going to do it for the second time, I wanted it to be here. And we got that wish, and you guys have really made our dreams come true, so thank you so much on that. Right now, I'd like to bring up a good friend. His name is Derek Zanetti. He sings in the Homeless Gospel Choir. And he's going to sing a song to us.
I'm never was one. You don't know what I'm all about. Oh, she said, I wouldn't mind on a cold outside.
but it feels like we only just met. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song that is very near and dear to my heart. If you know the words, please sing along. It's a song called Joyriding. I'll let you know when.
Oh,
Songs to you guys, and then we're gonna call it a night. But thank you guys so much. This song's about me, it's about you, it's about everybody on stage. It's called Never Enders. If you know the words, sing along. We don't do encores, so we're just gonna play everything we know right now. That just happens to be one more song. It's a cover song. If you know it, get up here. If you don't, get the fuck away. This song's called Sunsets and Verbuggings. Yeah.